The Iranian President Hassan Rouhani is on a three-day visit to India, and it's the city of Hyderabad where he's stopped first. He's got many engagements lined up, including a visit to the famed Makkah Masjid and interactions with Muslim scholars and intellectuals. He's also meeting members of Hyderabad's Shia community who have been in India for more than 400 years. Here's a report.
On his three-day visit to India, Iranian President Dr. Rouhani is spending nearly 24 hours in Hyderabad city, which is his first stop. Besides visiting historical monuments, Rouhani will interact with a cross-section of people, including religious scholars and the clergy.
Many historical structures like Charminar and Kuli Qutub Shahi tombs have strong influence of Iran. Perhaps this is the reason why Iranian President Dr. Hassan Rouhani has chosen Hyderabad first over New Delhi.
Cultural ties between Hyderabad and Tehran date back centuries. The Qutub Shahi rulers of Hyderabad were of Iranian descent. Locals say Iranians are very fond of India and Hyderabad in particular.
Hyderabad has got historical connections with Iran, and the rulers who first came here, the Qutub Shahs, they are also from Iran. Basically, they were Shia rulers, but they were very secular rulers. They catered to all needs of all communities, all religions. There's nothing like that. So that is from where this Ganga Jamuni Tehzeeb came.
Rouhani will be the first Iranian leader to deliver an address from the Makkah Masjid in the city. He will hold a meeting with Iranian community members before leaving for Delhi on Friday evening. Bureau Report, WION.